Yo, what up, guys? How you doing? Welcome back to the channel. Today I'm reacting to one of my favorite Italian bands that I only know. Reacting to Maneskin. Somebody told me this should be fun. Let's get into it. Listen, I know Eurovision is a competition, but how was this a competition? These guys, these guys are already superstars. Man, somebody told me that Maneskin is one of the most perfect bands out there in Europe. The way they sing, the way they create energy, it's very hard for you as a reactor just to be like, you know, sometimes the reactors are just like, so this is awesome. With this one, it's like, what? Somebody told, you know what I mean? Like, you're having fun with them as they do it. And I know that they won the competition, but for me, it's a new experience with every song of theirs that I find that you guys put in the comment section. So thank you for that. I learn a lot. I love the way they sing, the energy that they create. Their lead singer just makes sure to keep it all connected, and then the band just the drummer, the bass guitar, the electric. Ah, man, what more can I say about Maneskin other than they're always awesome? All right. Anyway, we've reached the end of the video. Subscribe if you're new around here. Smash that subscribe button right now. Let's go. I'll wait. Somebody told me that you're going to smash it. I think you just did. All right, like the video, leave a comment. I'll see you next time.